Hi guys, welcome to Investor Q. We discuss related subject that is known as well as 21 is 2. No need for some cases. So we discuss 21 is 2 and as well as 30 is 2. So 30 times is 30 plus or minus. As you know, that in the next update of 30 is 2, 21 is 2 is close. It's coming in the support for Windows 11, 21 is 2, 21 is 1, and in the support on October 2018. So, 10th of October 2018, so we are giving updates as soon as possible. They will lose support for Microsoft because they will not detail them for 2 years of support only, not more than that. Other Microsoft music mechanism and also the two updates. It's a Microsoft efforts to speed up and make more features and improve the organization of this variable. These are the only sources that are in Windows 11. So this is the support for some visual, these are the visual items for Windows 11. Then comes the latest version of Windows 22, and this is the latest update, so it will count version. I'm commonly using Windows 11, this open source is called Windows 22, Windows. The latest updates, so as we know, the latest version of Windows. Windows 11 version 22 is what I'm using currently. The version is called 2022 edition, also called Windows 11 2022 edition, which I'm using right now. And the CPU is the latest update of Windows. So, 22 will be coming this year. I think possibly in September, like last time, but even September, so September, October, something like that. Yes. For Windows 10 users, we get 22 also, but that will be in November for sure, or October. Video also, by now, we'll be getting the 22 for Windows 10 users. And Windows 11 users are getting early in September or October. We are also now, but most sites are in October because I have Windows 11 editions in October, and the update last year was in September. So, first, we need to watch the new update. Other than that, there is no more setting yet. You can see here the features. This is for you can see how it affects the device as such noise. It has also got a version specifically, it doesn't really show its home or pro or anything, but basically, you can see home has the most recent features. I'm using Windows in the home, Windows 11 home. I use Windows in home and then I'm getting Windows 11. So, of course, when you have free version, you are using on upgrade the free, you have to upgrade the layer. What version you commonly use in the previous version, or you are getting the current version, of course. If you don't pay for Windows 11, you'll be getting the latest version of Windows 11, but also had to pay for it, you can pay for Microsoft directly. Microsoft will not charge you anything, it's free of charge, Windows 11 is free. But you may not get the version that you have used. For example, if you have Windows in Home, you'll be getting Windows 11 Home. If you have Windows in Pro, you'll get Windows 11 Pro. So what the latest version you'll be getting. But for free of charge, so free is its certificate license, it's legal. Microsoft screen free of charge, you want to pay for it. So now it's important, you can see there the features here. Thanks for watching, if you want to be like and subscribe, and have a nice day.